right, it worked.
We lost them.
I am a genius.
Hey, genius, it was my idea.
Yeah, but I pulled it off.
With me?
Oh, yeah?
Ha! Pinja.
Hey, let me up.
Pinja again.
This is it. We made it.
Whoa!
It's really creepy.
Yeah.
Isn't it great?
We could get in big trouble.
I know. I wonder if its brains are still in there.
There's only one way to know. Come on, let's go check it out.
The only checking out you will do would be to check out of here.
Oh, man.
We're way beyond the boundary of the Pride Lab.
Look, scared.
It's Mr. You fuzzy, and right now we are all in very real danger.
Danger? Ha! I walk on the wild side. I laugh in the face of danger.
What about me, boss? We both know killing Phineas is my responsibility.
That's what he thinks. This is so intriguing, my minion. That flamingo will make a one-way trip to the chicken coop in Cleveland. Ha ha! Boss, if I made a suggestion, you would rather let me and all the meddling around here? Ha ha! To load my trick? And what a very juicy caterpillar, I presume.
That would make you.
Yes, Scotty, to road my trick. But one of these days when the time's just right, we'll be sending Pinky the Flamingo to my old chicken house in Cleveland.